I see came and just bumped mine, just barely. And I could see him coming this way. I was hoping he's gonna hit yours. Nice. Well, that was your little fight now.
I just swapped my little shrimp o jig to a chartreuse one. That's what you're using. My rod don't have no backing.
Yeah, you need a heavier rod. Apparently. Get these big old fish.
It hasn't been a problem until now. Can't get his head out of the hole.
How big is he?
He's 20 something.
Nice. All right, two fish. Two hookups, that's good. Watch those poles, Ryan.